Good morning, everyone. My name is Jeremiah, and I'm a first-year medical student at the National University of Singapore. Today's gonna be a very exciting day because it's the first day of medical school, so it's just a whole bunch of orientation stuff, going through talks, and just really sinking in the fact that, hey, you're a university student now, which is so crazy. Time now is 6:40. We're meeting the other year one medical students. We're gonna have some breakfast. Afterwards, we're gonna head down to the medical school together, which is kind of cute, to be honest. So hopefully that becomes a really nice and close bunch of friends. The dining hall is literally massive. I mean, I didn't film it today, but we're gonna find a day to film it. It's so cool. Just insane. Anyway, now we're gonna head the bus. There's only one bus out of U-Town to head to med school. Hopefully we're not late. We shouldn't be late. It would suck if we're late on the first day. That wouldn't look good. Yeah, okay, let's go. How are you feeling on your first day?
Honestly scared. It's like, yeah. It's like 6 o'clock, bro. It's like until 6. We are like day, we are hour minus one and going to last another 11 hours. So that's that.
So you know what I realized?
Yeah.
Our last first day of school. Ever. It's our last first day of school.
Okay, can we not make it so
our last first day of school.
Our last first day of school?
Yeah, the last. Okay, so we have a little lunch break right now and we're just waiting in line to collect some t-shirts that we missed because we kind of missed orientation. But they were really nice, like, prepared shirts for. We've been flying high, are we going too far? I got no cash left and I'm losing my job over you. But I don't care about that. And so we've pretty much wrapped up all the lessons for the day, but everyone's just busy taking house pictures, which is kind of fun, but confusing because you don't know everyone in your house yet. But yeah, anyway.
Good video.
Wow, Eden, our
Hello!
This is
House 10 over here. Le Sheng over here.
Hello.
Hello, I'm Hong Wei.
Sean, I'm a senior as well. But not too senior though.
So we finished the lectures for the day, but something really fun just popped out, I guess, that's like the spontaneity in uni. There is a basketball club that I joined, like interest group, that has a match on from 9 to 11, so I guess I'm just gonna pop by since tomorrow's National Day and we kind of have nothing on. I spent the past bit of time just speaking to a roommate and I think we're gonna head down for dinner soon. And after that, I'm just gonna go play basketball and have a really chill night.
Yo, what's up? I'm Chloe. Watch Jeremiah's vlog. Or else.